My name is Kenny. Welcome to another exciting moment. We'll make a big chunky beginner scarf with pockets. So gather your crochet materials and let's go on a crochet journey. Make a slip knot and chain however long you want your scarf to be. I have 142 chain stitches. Wrap your chains around your neck and see how long you want it to be. Mine reached about my knee length. So turn and we'll make double crochets down this row. To make a double crochet, you have 3 loops on the hook. Pull through 2 and pull through 2. That's how you make a double crochet. Carry on making your double crochets for your entire length and turn your work. If you're new here, you're welcome. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell and press the subscribe button now. Thank you. With the chunky yarn, this project whips out in no time at all. So this is another project that you can make just before Christmas to put in a loved one's Christmas stockings or as a present. So we turned and we'll carry on making double crochets. So you guess it is very easy for any crochet beginners. All you need to master is your double crochets and keep growing and growing your scarf by turning. When you reach the other end, you turn. For my scarf length, it measures about 92 inches. It is quite long and chunky. Now we'll make pockets for the scarf. You need to make 2 pockets, chain 13, and make double crochets down this length. When you're making your double crochets, if you're changing your color, I matched my color with the pattern on the scarf, so the pocket is a little bit undetectable. And that's it. Attach the other color if you're changing your color. As you're crocheting, you can carry along the yarn at the back, the second yarn at the back. And change your color as you go along. But if you're comfortable or you're just using one color, then you don't have to carry the yarn at the back. Make sure when you're crocheting the pocket area, you check the length of the pocket to make sure that it is the right size that you want. You check it against the scarf. Into the last, make a double crochet. For row 2, we chain 1, make a double crochet into the first stitch. And we'll be working with back post double crochet. Into the next or around the next make front post double crochet. So alternate front post and back post double crochet down the length where you have your color, change your color. When changing the yarn, the color of the yarn, wrap around the first yarn that you've used. Make sure when you're wrapping it that the wrong side, the inside of the pocket, is where you're connecting the yarns. So it gives the front a seamless look at the front, and a little bit you can see the color change at the back or inside the pocket. This is what you need to do to grow the length of your pocket. So carry on making front post double crochets and back post double crochets, and into the first and last stitches you just make a normal double crochet. That's the back and that's the front. After 7 rows, this is how the lovely pocket will be looking like. Attach the pocket to the scarf and then you'll be done. Thank you for joining with us yet again on Ask the Raw Crochet. We really appreciate you so much. We hope you tune in to the next tutorial very soon. Take care and God bless. Bye bye.